said, you're not going to have a chance, you kids. You're not going to have a chance. And you see, what's up with the money that the pound is worth? Not these guys are telling. The pound is worth less than a dollar. That means nothing to you. Do you know what that means? Do you know what it means? We've never had it that low, has it? When they were your age, £1 was worth $7,000. Right? That's what it was like. That's what it was like. These people, they own half of Manhattan and New York. They went there with £3. I'm not making this up, am I? They'll tell you. It's got, hasn't it? It's got, you kids, you're sat there, look at you drinking on the money. You won't be drinking here in a week's time when you find out the pound's going to be worth less than a dollar. Do you know what you're going to do? Do you know what you're going to do in a month's time? You're going to have to sell your liver just to come and have a drink. And you know, these will bite off you. They'll buy your kidneys and your liver. Because these people are there like that. Yeah, just buy off the youth. We'll just buy their parts. Right? It's a mess. I'm sick of it. I'm sick of putting, you put the news on that and they go, oh my God, it's going up again. It's going, we're going to have a recession, the inflation. I miss it. I missed that news 2 weeks ago where you just sat at home. How nice was that? When everything stopped and you were just watching people queue for 9 hours. That's what life should be like. Why? Why did we end that? I loved it. I thought it was brilliant, wasn't it? You know, you just go, do you know what? I've got 5 minutes. Let me just see how the queue's getting on. I missed that. I loved it.